Good morning, welcome back. It's snacks time now. So today we will learn to make a sandwich. Let's get started, children. You will need bread. Brown bread will also do. Boiled potatoes, raw tomato, and onion. You can use cucumber and beetroot also. And butter, salt, and pepper, black pepper. First, we will take bread and apply butter on it. You need to apply butter on all the bread slices. I have already put butter on it. Then take potatoes and place them like this. Place the potatoes, take tomatoes, place one or two according to your choice, whatever you like. If you love potatoes, you can keep more of potatoes. Onion, take a pinch of salt and sprinkle it. Take black pepper and sprinkle the black pepper also for taste. It is good for health also. And then place the bread on it. Take sauce and you can make smiley faces from it. See two eyes and a smiley here. Two eyes and a sad face. You can make whatever faces you want. See, lovely. Breakfast is ready. Try it at home, children. Thank you.